lovely conditions in West Virginia today. Heading down to North Carolina where it's supposed to start snowing there tomorrow. At least I'm going to Texas after that. Should be good there. It is pretty, but man, it's not fun to drive in this stuff. As long as I can see water coming off the tires of the cars in front of me, I know I'm not going to skid into the guardrail.